What's the name of this place called?
Jew
Lounge. We got ginseng in a jar for tea. I say if you do that, you're disrespecting people by the quality of their chopsticks.
Wow.
That's the first item out. Next one on the way. Not that I want to be a food reviewer. Focus in, that's ginseng and tea.
Well, I'll just use a fork. This one is your right.
Pretty nice.
Right?
It's a first course, we'll see what's next.
Huh?
Looks pretty good. What's the name of that?
Udon.
These are chicken, steak, and shrimp tacos on a pillar of mashed potatoes. Doesn't look too bad.
What? Daddy.
Yep.
Huh? That's wet. There's juice in it.
Not too bad for two people.
Three.
Well, she didn't really eat, so two people is good though. If you want to try it, and you're in the area, that's where it's at.
There's juice in it. Jew
Lounge. We got ginseng in a jar for tea. I say if you do that, you're disrespecting people by the quality of their chopsticks.
Wow.
That's the first item out. Next one on the way.
Yeah.
Not that I want to be a food reviewer. Focus in, that's ginseng and tea.
Just use a fork. This one is your right.
Pretty nice.
Right?
It's a first course. We'll see what's next.
Huh?
What's it called? Looks pretty good. What's the name of that?
Udon.
These are chicken, steak, and shrimp tacos on a pillar of mashed potatoes. Doesn't look too bad. Yep.
Huh? That's wet. There's juice in it.
Not too bad for two people.
Three.
Well, she didn't really eat, so two people is good though. If you want to try it, and you're in the area, that's where it's at.
There's juice in it. There's juice like that.